2024 is a historic year for cicadas in Illinois. Not only is it a large emergence of periodical cicadas, but for the first time since 1803, two broods are emerging at the same time, and it won't happen again until 2245. While some cicadas come out every year and are known as annual cicadas, periodical cicadas are different. These cicadas have been on the ground as nymphs for many years before emerging in large numbers. Periodical cicadas are among the longest-lived insects, spending 13 or 17 years underground, feeding on tree roots. When the soil warms in spring, the nymphs emerge, climb up trees, and molt, leaving behind their familiar shells, or shed exoskeletons. But what exactly is a brood? A cicada brood is a group of cicadas that emerge in a given year and can contain multiple species. There are 12 broods with 17-year cycles and 3 with 13-year cycles. For example, brood 13, which includes 3 species, emerges every 17 years, while brood 19, which includes 4 species, emerges every 13 years. In 2024, both broods are appearing together, though not in the same places. A few days after emerging, male cicadas begin to sing to attract females. Only males have special structures called timbals and can produce sound. After mating, female cicadas lay their eggs in the new growth of woody plants. Using their saw-like ovipositor, they cut into branches and lay up to 600 eggs each. Their time above ground is short, primarily focused on mating. After about a month, adult cicadas die, leaving behind natural fertilizer for plants. 6 to 10 weeks after the eggs are laid, they hatch and tiny cicada nymphs drop to the ground, beginning their underground journey. They will feed on roots for the next 13 or 17 years, depending on the species, starting the cycle anew.